Hello and welcome to my new video, in which I show you a simple program which allows us to rename multiple files at once. We download it on this website, link in the description. Click here on Download Now. Then we save the file and I put it already on my desktop. We start the setup. Yes, English, okay. Next, we accept this. Next, yes, click through it, install. And when it's finished, we can launch it. So at first, I created this folder with pictures on my desktop. And I want to rename them. We click here on Add, you can add files or a whole directory. I go to my, where is it, desktop and pictures. Then we see here all the file names and here the new file name. Oh, after we renamed it. Here we can add methods. We have a lot of options available. So for example, a new name. Then we have incrementing numbers, letters, extensions and a lot of other options. To delete a method, click here on the X. We can, for example, remove something. Here we can change how many letters should be removed, for example 2. You see the results here. We can do it backwards or we can change where it should start, in the middle. Okay, I change it back to 1 and 1, because I will show you how we can combine methods. So add another method, for example, replace. So then we can replace, for example, this to a T. And then you see it here. And there are a lot of other stuff available. For example, remove a pattern, then it searches, for example, for the pattern. We could add something, trim, swap, or for example, add a timestamp. Okay. To start the batch, we click on Start Batch over here. Start, it's finished, and here we have the new file name. So that's it. I put two videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. I would be very happy if you like and comment this video, check out my channel and subscribe to me. Okay, see you next time.